students, how have you been?
Okay, today, you know what we are going to do? We are going to do a listening and speaking activity. And you know what is going to happen here? We are going to do on the emotion happy, right? We are going to discuss today on the topic being happy. Okay, now before we start, let me tell you what my intention is. What is the objective of today's lesson? Okay, at the end of this lesson, students will be able to fill in gaps after listening to a song. Now, I'm not going to tell you the title of the song. I want you to listen. Oh, okay, the title is already there. Don't worry, be happy. Yes. So what you're going to do is, you're going to listen to this song. And after that, I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to give you a fill in gap activity. And you are going to remember. Okay, the words, right? And try to fill in the gaps. And then you're going to shout out. Right? You're going to shout out the words to me. Okay, are you okay? Now, are you ready? Yeah? Listen, but in case, if you want to replay the song, then you let me know. You indicate to me and replay the song again. Okay, are you ready? Good.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.
Okay, now you've already listened to the song. Now let's see whether you remember the song enough to fill in the gaps here. Now these are the words that you have to fill in the gaps, huh? Okay. Worry, have, sing, came, lay, wrote, says, make, right? So if you think that you need to listen to the song again, right? What I'll do is I'll show you the gap now.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
Okay. Other words, other